goes for Stefan Johansson to Harry Arter under the left foot. He goes for goal. Oh, here we go. 2-1. Harry Arter for Fulham. Well, how pleased is he with that? Comes and finds the Fulham backroom staff and they're all coming across with a hug for Harry Arter. That's a wonderful left-footed shot.
Ahead of him, so he might want to do it himself, and dances his way through. What a goal! What a goal from Stephen! Solo brilliance.
But Parker finds Roddy Ager. Here's Christensen, edge of the box, plays in Sean Cameron under the left foot. Boss! Oh! Ah! Oh! 1-0, and it's young Sean Cameron.
Right.
They've got a couple of problems because it's Houghton on the ball. Good effort. What a brilliant goal. From a man who's dominated the first half, Ray Houghton.
To the line here for Duff. Baird. Johnson. Then Bailey. Duff. Good hit. It's a superb goal from Damien Duff. Two against his former side. Four goals in five games now for Duff. And Fulham lead again.